top of the circle, dribbles left, throws it back right for Allen. Allen hands it off to Damion Lee. Bounce to the cross court to London. London fires up a three, and it's good.
Nice ball movement by the Dragons right there.
Now London has it, goes to Myles. Myles can dribble across the top of the key, hand it off for Damion Lee, who will quickly fire up a three and knock it down. And Tyshawn with it. Dribbles across the top of the circle, hands it off to Damion. Damion fires up the three again, and it's good.
Same spot.
Same play, same spot. Hanglin wants to take it all the way, misses the layup. And now we're going the other way. They get it ahead to Tavon. Tavon finishes strong. 29-14. Suarez still pushing it up the floor down the middle of the court. And his layup attempt is missed. Wilson gets the rebound, pushes it ahead to Tavon. Tavon drops it off to Rodney, and Rodney jams it home. Holland throws it in the corner. Mojica steals it, saves it to Wilson. So Wilson will dribble up the near sideline. Lobs it ahead for Wilson, Williams, and Williams jams it home. Shot, backs it out, dribbles towards the center, throws a lob to Rodney Williams, and he delivers 49-32. Now hands it to Tavon. Tavon drops it back for Damion, who fires up a three. It's good!
First shot of the second half. 16 minutes in, and he still knocks it down.
And the Dragons are going to get the win. 59-36 is your final score.